you can run. Or you can be like the deer caught in the headlights. You can just freeze. You don't know what to do. You hadn't even thought that it was possible that somebody might be laying in wait to jump out of your bushes and run. Just caught you totally off guard. So totally off guard, you don't even know that you can run. You might even have these preconceived notions that it's against the law for you to run. You know what the police say? Police say, just do what they say. That implies to freeze, right? Somebody jumps out the bushes, the police say, just give them what they want, just do what they say. That implies freezing. The police don't tell you to run. They don't tell you to fight back either. What happens is, after somebody has defended themselves, and you know what? This was a great citizen who defended himself in accordance with the law. He did a great thing, but you know what? We can't recommend or advise the ordinary citizen to do this.